Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Lemon King, back here for another vlogging episode, and sorry I'm doing this on such short notice. I had to pop up with something, and whatever I was planning to do before did not work out. So basically what this episode is to say, I'm going to be taking a little bit of a break, not long, but I am going on vacation, and I'm going to talk about that. So you won't be seeing any videos from me for the week. I do have a few videos that I'm going to put after this part, and then you can go and watch those videos, but for the whole week until maybe Sunday, July 27th ish, maybe after that, I'm not going to have any videos up until that Monday after. So you're going to have to suffer for a week without my videos. I know it's heartbreaking. It really is, but you guys can deal with it and go watch. We rewatch all the videos before. I have like 200 some episodes back there. You can go watch them. Go watch the ones you haven't seen in the beginning, and tell me what you guys think. So, vacation-wise, headset falling off. Headset. I am going to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. We are leaving the Friday the 18th. We're going to drive down to a hotel, a Holiday Inn, by Roanoke, Virginia. Stop there overnight, relax, have some food, and then move on the morning down to Myrtle Beach, get the keys, and check in. I'm not going to tell you the exact house that we're going to, but I will be, I'll talk about that in a little bit. Hold on. Oh, I'm getting ahead of myself. But yeah, I'm going down there with my family. As of now, in the household itself, we have 30 people going to be in the house, so it's going to be a little hectic. That's why I don't have a gaming laptop, so I'm not going to worry about bringing down episodes and uploading from there. I don't even know if they have Wi-Fi there. So then if they don't have Wi-Fi, I'm not going to be putting up any vlogs. But I'm assuming they do, so I'm going to be doing vlogs like that. Periodically, that's the other thing. I'm getting ahead of myself again. But I'm going to be doing update vlogs every now and then. I might upload one when I get there, just to keep you guys informed. If you're down there at the time, you want to come check it out. If I'm somewhere you are, then you can watch in a... come over and say hi, and I'll be running the week down there. Right now it looks like we're gonna be doing a Myrtle Beach Pelicans game. I'll be going golfing a lot, and be going to amusement parks, going shopping, stuff like that. So if you see me around, remember to say hi, and so that'll be pretty darn cool. We can meet some fans and stuff. But yeah, I'll be gone that Saturday, the 26th, we'll be leaving, and we'll be home Sunday. We're going to stop at another hotel in Virginia and then drive the rest of the way home. So, that's going to be pretty darn cool. So, I'm not going to be able to upload any videos. If I do end up getting... I'm looking at a sponsorship right now, and if I can get a gaming laptop, then I'll be doing... I'm not going to say I'm going to record any videos down there, but if I need to, I will. But then I'll be able to take my flash drive and move the videos over onto the gaming laptop, then upload them from down there. But right now, I'm not going to worry about that. And I'm not really, like before in the other episodes, I upload these long, massive episodes with a bunch of games, and I don't have the time to do that anymore. I have a lot of stuff I have to get done. And that's another reason. So a lot of people have been saying I haven't been reading the comments, haven't been showing some support to the fans. I'm sorry. But the stuff I'm doing right now is so hectic, getting ready for the beach. I gotta help my grandma out and get them ready for the beach. I have to do some yard work outside my house. I have to do some yard work for my other grandparents before I leave. I have to clean the entire house. I have to pack my stuff. And I have to help my sister pack. I have to help my parents pack. I have to get everything going. It's all hectic. Going shopping a lot just to get all the stuff we need. And then basically I'm just using this time to go down there and just relax. But yeah, so don't feel like I've been leaving you guys out. I haven't been responding to you guys. It's just because I've been so much busy. And there's also a bunch of other things that I don't think I want to talk about here. Personal things going on with people. So I'm not going to talk about that at all. But hopefully you guys understand that. And I am reading them. I just do not have the time. I'm on the computer right now for probably a half an hour a day. And most of that time is making videos and uploading. So I don't really have a lot of time to go check out the comments. If I do get time, I will. But right now, just hang on. So thank you guys for your understanding, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you back here again that Sunday the 27th or the 28th. Hopefully you guys understand. I'm going down there to relax. if you see me down there, make sure you say hi, and don't be afraid to come up and pretend I'm like Sky Does Minecraft or someone. Be all happy and excited to see me, get a picture, autograph, whatever you want. Just don't feel afraid to approach me. I don't know what I'm going to be wearing down there, but you know what I look like in general. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. Remember to go check down the links in the description about the gaming glasses, my Spreadshirt page. If you're wearing some DLK gear down there, that'd be great. I'll sign that for you. You can get exclusive. They do want me to do some signings, but you're going to have to pay a lot more. So, like posh life stuff. So, that's all I got for you guys. So, thank you all for watching. If I see you down there, I'll see you down there. Make sure you stay updated on my vlogs. You can check out. Maybe you'll find out where I am. You can come say hi. And other than that, see you guys when I get back from vacation. So, have a nice time off, and I'll see you guys when I get back. Hello, everybody. What's going on? It's Lemon King here on the Sky Does Minecraft server. Playing some more survival games, and sorry if I started singing there, because, you know, I like singing. No, I don't. I'm not good. No, everybody tells me I'm suck at singing. I'm so sad. But we are back here on the Sky Does Minecraft server playing some more survival games, and we're playing on the map Destiny, and we're off to a decent start. We got boots. We got boots. From Dora. Oh, we got more boots. Oh, yes. Oh yeah, we got legs. We got leather panties. We're good to go. Anybody can come after me now. They won't be able. They'll be like, "Oh, he has leather pants. We better not mess with him." Right. It's game over. GG. Someone is 99% right behind me. We need the axe on the bar. Yeah. Huh. Mm-hmm. All right. We're looking okay. We got a weapon. It's not a good weapon, but... Yeah, we're gonna need some better stuff if we wanna survive. Yeah. That's right, it's already nighttime. We're just gonna climb up this mountain here. Missing a chest. I try to remember where all the chests are on this mountain, so I don't miss any. Protection 3. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Juiced up. May need to make a gold sword. It's not a butter sword. It's gold. Oh, there's this guy coming after me. Damn it. Someone got up here. It was the first time I've seen someone up here in a while. I'm not scared, though. Took that just in case he decides that I'm a good target. I have 2 minutes of this. He comes after me. He comes after me, he's dead. He'll be dead as hell. Iron axe. That, another strength potion. Why do I still have these arrows in my bar? I could have food in the bar. I'm not going to need really any food. I have a lot of food in the bar right now. Boom, boom, boom. Without a chest plate, our breasts are getting cold. Situation. Okay, that guy went down. I don't know if he went down the water stream. I think he went down the hill. Which is what I'm hoping. He went down the hill and he didn't go after the weapons. Which I think he got this one already. Yeah. No, he didn't. It's like they're... What were you running from is the question. There's chests all over the place down here. How am I supposed to grab that? Doesn't matter, no. Yeah. Shoot me all you want. He can shoot at me as much as he wants. He's not killing me. I'm going right for him. Every time I do this, I never get a few good random items. I always get a piece of crap. Where did this guy go? I really don't want to have to... Tracker. I don't know what his name was. I'm not gonna go after him unless I know what his name was, so there's no real point in just searching around for it. After Twin Knight or whatever this person's name is. There's a lot of people alive. Surprised. Normally there's a lot of death going on. This map. Where the hell? You piece of crap. You're gonna die. Goodbye. He had an iron sword. That idiot could have easily got me. But... wasn't smart enough. Did that iron axe just change into an iron sword? I have a text on my phone and I want to read it. I need to read it, but I'm too busy playing a game, so it can wait. My viewers are more important than the text message. Maybe. If it's texts from my girlfriend, then, yep, then I'm going to be hearing it in about once this is over. Why is it the apple of mine keyed? Oh, looks like there's been some death. Can't hit you. I kind of pinned him into the tree. But I don't know where we're going right now. To spawn! To spawn we go! Let's go to spawn. We know what we're making. We know what we're making. Oh shit. Better. Being attacked by mobs. No one else is around. I have a diamond sword in my hand. There. That was beautiful timing. No, you piece of shit. I won. Oh my god. I was sitting in the lava. I was sitting in the lava, eating my golden apples to live. Oh my god. That's just... It says there's two people left. I'm assuming that he thought I died, and he jumped in the lava to kill himself, and he died before I just kept eating golden apples, and I kept getting the regen, and he didn't die. Oh my god, he just gave me the win. Well, anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching, and we are victorious! Hello, everybody. What's going on? It's the Lemon King here, and hopefully you're all enjoying this epic, long video that I put together. But here we're back for this part of the video, which is the Bridges PvP on Mineplex, and we are on the blue team, so let's get going. Ah, lag. Break. I think we got enough wood for now. There's some lag issues. We got some lag. There's lag. It's real. Oh boy. Lag is not what we need. But there isn't much you can do about it, so. Come on, one more piece of iron we need. Not kidding right now. We need one iron. Can't find any iron. Not good. Stuff disappearing from my inventory. You know the lag is real when stuff disappears. What the hell? It's lag. Oh my god, lag. One stick at a time. One thing at a time. This video may not even go up because of how laggy it is. Stupid lag. Pocket of iron though. Oh boy, okay, lag, we're gonna deal with it. We're gonna fight through this lag together. It's garbage lag. It hurts, the lag is that bad. There's bedrock. Let's go up a little bit. Right now we're doing pretty darn good. Ooh, diamond. Ooh, more diamond. There's a hole there. In case water comes in. Lag. Gotta make sure we still watch for water too. That's all we need. If I stop getting stuck in the block. Up 2.6 minutes, so we're doing good on time. The lag is going to be hard to fight with people. Somehow I blocked myself away from all the other people. Suiting up, we're getting good. Then we're gonna go out and get some food at the last minute. This is stunt cooking. I just need enough food. I'm gonna go back down to my cave. Gamer Cave, and then eventually I'll go out and kill someone that has apples and then take their apples. But I need food to run, so. That's attack. On the offensive. Anybody else? All right. We're on the attack. Whoo, the lag almost did it. Well, this lag wasn't this bad that I have to lag to chase. Man, this is tough with this lag. This makes it 10 times harder. What I should do is options, these things, chunks way down. This is getting so frustrating, this lag. They're all the way over there. They're up in the stupid sky bases. Let's go attack. We got this game over now, boys. GG's. It's all going to end here. We are going to take the world. They're all hiding in their caves. GG! Yeah, boy! That was a rock and roll, we did it! I got 7 kills that game! Ooh! Well, that's the end of this part of the video, guys! So, thank you all for watching! Hope you enjoyed, and go check out all the other parts of this long, long episode! So, see you there!